Here's another shot of showing fireworks. They got cases of everywhere. They got boxes and boxes and boxes of stuff to unload. There's a lot of products that is on their website that's not actually here in the store. So they're kind of a damper on things because I look for certain things. But I did find a lot of stuff I wanted. There's one called Planet Hell. Shining Star Fireworks, Planet Hell. And they want $49 for Planet Hell. Mason Dixon, Best in Show. Cosmic Chaos. Here's a Great Nation by Shogun. $51. Alright. I mentioned a bunch of stuff. And it's all over here. I'm sure all these are here already. Alright, let's go here. We got Taste My Venom by Legend Fireworks. $114. 24 shells. Ooh. These things are heavy. Thunderbird. Stargate Fireworks presents Thunderbird with silver whistling tails, 60 grams. I don't know how much I want for these. They want $117 for Thunderbird. Alright, next we got Super Artillery Shells by Sun Fireworks. These are triple breaks. $15. Alright, here we got Warhead Torpedoes by Big Bertha. Oh, I'm sorry, by Mad Hornet. Plastic is reflecting. On this side, on the opposite side of here, going back, we got some artillery shells by Legend Fireworks. We got some El Toro shells, artillery shells. We got El Toro assorted color display shells for $28. Alright, we got Maddox Black Box Artillery. I don't see a price on these. Alright, I'm gonna put this camera down for a second. All right, we got Northern Neon Colors, Northern Lights by Viking. 24 shells. And here's a picture of a siding over here. They look pretty good. $120. Tell you what, if you want some canister shells, this is the place to come. All right, we got a box of Mad Hornet loud and colorful cannon shells. Red box, and we got a black box. I'm not sure what the difference is. The book, I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. Yeah, a bunch of them. These are kind of cool. These don't cost anything. These are $30 for we got Taste My Venom. This is a six pack for $30. We saw a bigger pack down the aisle there. The trial size. All right, over here, we got American Avengers by Top Gun Fireworks. And they're all breaks. We got singles and doubles and triples. I like taking these, looking around and see how big the place is. It's just huge. It shows you on. My head hurts. I'm getting a headache. And my freaking headaches start stuttering worse. Because I can't think. Alright, down here is a bunch of fountains. And I'm not going to cover fountains. All right, and there's parachutes at the end of there. And there's also firecrackers. I'm not covering firecrackers either. Here's some Loud Mighties. $5.99 for these Loud Mighties. And here's Stargate military winch artillery shells. See, these are all packs of fountains here. All these are fountains. Fountains and Saturn missiles. Novelties. I'm not really into novelties at all. Novelties I think are boring. Tanks, these little tanks, they're little tanks, see? Turtles, tanks, planes, and a lot of stuff is in these boxes. There's some kind of cool mushrooms. Red Delight Mushrooms. There's some police cars and some race cars. Those are firecrackers over there. All that back there is firecrackers and stuff. Parachutes and firecrackers. Oh Lord, they're all advertising Department of Corrections in this video. Here's some mobster M95 firecrackers. Big boys. Sun fireworks. Yeah, see, they got stuff laying everywhere, you know? They literally have stuff laying everywhere. Here's rhino. I'm gonna cut that out. $375 for the rhino, 96 shells. Alright, let me get back up with the front again. I think I'm the only one in the store buying stuff. At first I wasn't, but now I am, I think. I'm starting to mumble really bad, I'm sorry. Apologize for mumbling. Okay, here we got some Whistling Artillery by Maddox. And these are, I don't know how much these things are. What do we got here? Crackling Artillery. We got Crackling Artillery by Maddox. I don't know how much these are. I don't see a price tag for these anywhere. Again, I apologize if my camera is jittery. I think I covered all this stuff over here. These are really cool here. These here are Liberty Artillery, $15 for these six shells. I could spend a fortune in here. Let's see, I know I'm missing something else. What do we got? We got some Naughty Dogs here. Naughty Dog. What they do, I guess they poop. Alright, we got some Big Warpath. Big Warpath. $28. El Toro. Two more tubes, 12 sword effects, $46. These are Fireball XL5, $28. You get 12 of them. These are on my list to pick up too. King Quads, $37. $37 for King Quad. Ooh, we got Mississippi Gambler, $28 for these shots, for 12. These shots are pretty cool. These are called DIY Fireworks by Brothers. Four breaks. And here's 10 piece of Mississippi Gambler, $51. Right over here we got El Toro Can Do, little ball shells. We got premium artillery shells. Nice, that's a nice case right there. These are kind of cool. Festival ball, let's target. We got Legend Fireworks Artillery Crackling. We got Mad Ox, Black Ox Artillery. see my stuff. The Toru Whistling Shells. I'm single. $28. And we got some Matador 12 shells. 12 shells Matador. $27. I'll show you some of those. We got jumbo cannon shells. I'll show you those. Mobster bombs. Mobster bombs. $11.95. Evil Warlock. Evil Warlock's $11.95. Look at the view here, man. Another view of this place. This place is a castle, a fortress, a fireworks fortress, man. Just all day. It goes on all day. Oh, there's a sign. Shelton Fireworks. Robertsdale, Alabama. Well, I'm about to end this video here. Got some gingerbread, man. We just got finished doing a store tour of Shelton Fireworks in Robertsdale, Alabama. After I got done walking around the store, I went shopping and picked up a few things. And I'll show you my cart here. I gotta unload the stuff in my van here. Then I'm gonna go back inside the store and redeem my $48 worth of free products. Shelton gave me $48 of free products for the money I spent there. Get a certain amount of dollars in Shelton, they reward you with a certain percentage off. I spent, you know, $250 and they gave me $48 free. Shelton Fireworks is where it's at. If you want to buy some fireworks, Shelton has a whole bunch of stuff, okay? Their prices are really good. Some things are higher than others, but overall, when it comes to prices, you can't beat Shelton Fireworks. They have the best prices in the land. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll show you what I bought in the next video. Well, I'm back on the road again, just now leaving Robertsdale, Alabama, headed back to Florida. About a 3-hour ride to my house. I hope you guys enjoyed the store tour. I didn't cover the whole store. I skipped out on a lot of novelties and fountains and things like that. Things that really didn't interest me. And I probably skipped over some other things too, not intentionally. It's hard to keep track of what you cover, what you did cover in that store. It's real big. It's a big warehouse. The Big Red Barn, as they call it, is it's a big place, and it's hard to get everything. Kind of lose track there, you know, wandering around. And it's like, well, what they get? Did I cover that? I don't remember. So, anyways, also I apologize if the camera quality wasn't great. I apologize if it's a little jittery or a little fuzzy. But hopefully the video turned out pretty good. I definitely recommend going to Shelton Fireworks before going anywhere else. Hands down, they're the best place to buy fireworks. Okay, you're not going to get all the big name brands like you're used to seeing. But Shelton does have a lot of big name brands like Dominator, Brothers, Red Lantern. They have Stargate, they have Firehawk. They have a few other brands, Legend Fireworks. But I'm more focused on the actual Shelton products, the Shelton brands. Mad Hornet, El Toro, Black Avenger. Warpath, or Big Chief, whatever you want to call it. Mississippi Gambler also. I like Mississippi Gambler. But anyways, I hope you like this video. And don't forget to watch the next video, which I'll show you everything I bought. Alright? So, till next time, keep banging!